Everybody is crazy well on YouTube.com. No, let's start. Okay. Oh. So. Go here. Sodium 45 mg, 2%. All right, 18 years old from adults, I don't know. Gluten free, no artificial colors. BCAA and iron or aspartame. No. Ooh, right? Smell of marshmallow. Cheddar to that shit. Definitely a unique taste. And it's the same, my girlfriend shot bitch captured one. She probably would like this maybe. I like marshmallow is sugar and cotton candy. Man, I can't wait for T-Pick's reviews. Wow. And rocks are in Dorn for the X and I really want my dad to try it. Boy, this is probably be very, very exciting. Oh yeah. The links, we gotta go to the links. You know, the links of the eBay and the Instagram. Yeah, ebay.com/USR/XKLUSIBE05, then yeah, Instagram.com/XKLUS. Oh boy, I need to review the video that wasn't out there. So yeah. So we got PlayStation 3 college football records beat us. I am 2-3, one biggies, records 5-0, I think the rank 15, level the Cardinals, 2-2. At 17, Western Michigan, Broncos are 5-0, not ranked, and Maryland are 5-1. I hate the rapists, this is me. They're so diverse, so I apologize, but exclusive, the links down below in the description box. Talk, it's rare. Probably shouldn't. this guy on eBay. Gotta be careful. For 100% positive that 3 and 8. Five stars. You're not the runner. Feedback rating, I'm 154, item described, 155, communication, 3 shipping time, 7 shipping time, 210 positive, 4 neutral, 3 negative. Okay. So, okay, I'll see my phone. Water report. Water bug on the phone for normal. Right now, 77, feeling 77, mostly clear. Like this one, the Blue Raz, is not in 4 Illinois. Not on the Amazon. So a big shout out thanks to 2K's reviews and exclusive. On moderate of the yellow exposure. To air hazard, it's dangerous for people with sense of health sensors, so it's important to moderate air quality at the time. So UV red, a very high minimum sun exposure implies sunscreen. Pollen yellow, 6 medium. Pre-dumb pollen grass, NETTLE, today condition. Quality of the pollen grains in the air for Friday will be falling in a moderate range. This decrease is due to lack of wind and expected precipitation in the afternoon, which tend to wash pollen out and the relief is in sight. So yesterday, high 88, low 69, average high 91, low 64, 3.64 degrees, and then 267. Not all the information there yet. Amazon, maybe they do that. All I like this stuff because TPH review said something about energy drink outlet. He had a lot. Have these energy drinks like in some kind of covering a lot of wrap itself that amazing. Like the best of all time. Better than most of my glory at Amazon. I need to take off. Tippett's definitely right about that. You know, throw and move and all that. This is professional done. I know, they put no information on it. Sunrise 6:03 in the morning, sunset 7:54 p.m. Moon waxing, GIBBLES. You maybe won't. Let's go with 10 days. August 10th to August 19th. Tonight, low 65, partly cloudy. Sunday, high 90, low 74, mostly sunny. Sunday, August 11th, mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers and 30% lows in the lower 70 south, winds up to 5 miles per hour. Monday, high 93, low 81, 30% chance of storms. Got day, Monday, August 12th. Heat index from 101 to 106. Monday, August 12th and 9th. Heat index from 100 to 105. What a pain in the ass. Probably that'd be like the best thing to get, you know. Yeah, quick, what you want. No problem, no hassle. No fuss. Go with Tuesday, high 91, low 71, 12% chance of storm. To the second day, then Tuesday, August 13th, heat index 398 to 103 day. Wednesday, high 83, low 65, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 84, low 63, mostly sunny. Friday, high 87, low 66, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 9, low 71, sunny. Next Sunday, high 90s, low 70s, thunderstorms. So Sunday, August 18th day, partly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm chance of storms, 60%, high temperatures around 90 degrees. Dew point will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 64%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Sunday, August 18th, night, probably, yikes, stupid time, then I gotta forget about the little bug on here. I can even go Google News. What a good last one. Hopefully Google News will be good to go. Okay, next Sunday. Day right there of 90, the picture emoji icon is the thunderstorm. Partly cloudy with scattered sunshine, chance of storm 60%, high temperatures around 90 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 64%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south southwest. Then we have night right here next Sunday. Sunday. Picture emoji icon, cloudy. But the description said part of cloudy with a numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temperatures around 70 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees on average. Humidity of 83%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the south. So we're gonna go with next Monday, high 86, low 69, thunderstorms. So we'll go. Next Monday, day 86, picture mode icon, thunderstorm, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorm chance of storm, 70% high temperatures around 86 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 67%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the south. Monday night, 69, the picture mode icon, thunderstorm, must clear with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temperatures around 69 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees, with an average humidity of 82%, winds will be tomorrow from the east, north, east. So, wind chill 77. Degrees, dew point 64 degrees. So, I guess we're gonna go down with humidity. Current 67%. And high, low, nothing. Pressure, nothing. Okay, we didn't need this and sun. So the wind will be current east, northeast, 6 miles per hour, gust. Gust, both northwest, nothing miles per hour. Precipitation, nothing. Okay. Okay, there we go. So YouTubers, they need to learn how to do weather. Let's go right here and listen. Look, it's awesome. Victims are prepared for that gun violence. It's news. Prince of Retaliation. I think that was it. RETALIATION. Over to other warning. AGENTY. I bet. The Russian missile test. Yes, they could die in combat. Korea, no talks on the South and Wales reviews. Behind the eyes, how far right you should lean. Trent said he would meet with Kim, then left to Disney quickly. The ATF under fresh nails cream tubes like a master. Pick inmates at prison. We should win on the third day.
Let's go with it.
Hong Kong police fired tear gas at protests. Huge pro OPPOFI. Killing crowd turns out in Moscow March. Thousands of protests for free election in Moscow, the largest in years. We got the Hong Kong now, we got, you know, Russian Moscow. Moscow anti-government protests draw tens of thousands. Kremlin under siege. Thousands of fighting crowd down in Moscow, biggest protest for years. In the thousands rally in Moscow and growing lots of protests. There's a woman in Moscow shooting near OSO. Stuck between India and Pakistan, KASHNIRIS, worried about crossfires. Photos emerge from KASHNIR, going of lockdown. Protests in Pakistan. ADMINISTERD, that's where I have it, India. James. CARAFANO, India. Action KASHNIR, dispute. Here's why things could get very messy very fast. Inside KASHNIR cut from the woods of living hell in California. Pakistan lash out at India by cutting off transports, like causing this protest. Okay, so we'll move you, your cancer. ASHMR China support. No, what's going on? Could the Saudi-led coalition get immune to the fall apart? Might at least 62 dead after fuel tank explode in TANZANIA. And fair dead in TANZANIA fuel tank. Take a truck and TANZANIA exploded. These people. SIPHON fuel active 62 down. On the big news at America, Jeffrey, first name E P S T E I N, but that is by suicide, you know. So here he said, suicide make no sense. He says his death raised a lot of questions on him to seriously soon. Well, that's, you know, of course, you know, here, you know, this is a violent change suspect. Back in the passage, you know, went to hate. That's the same because, you know, you had the shootings in California, it was about Paso, Texas, and then Ohio, and then you have this. So, yeah. Then you had that. That big ice raid, too. You know, and we have Harris white supremacist who this would be for Trump and will continue after he leaves office. Dead in an apparent murder suicide love notes say they couldn't afford it. The medical care place said. That's the same though. This is not a big news for some reason. 2 caused panic at Walmart in Missouri, said as a social experiment, police said. Yeah, probably the YouTube videos and fake YouTube pranks and I wouldn't be shocked if it was sick. Channel News 4, Fort Illinois. Wayne Wabash. Old cable 4, Fort Illinois. Wayne Wabash, new cable 104, 104. You know, they broke and talk about all this stuff. I guess Kika is a poor. Don't talk about. Let's talk about it real quick a little. On YouTube. YouTube is a YouTube only 18 years old and adults only. Get, you know. Get, make, slip, my new CD, number one. So, you know, listen to a few songs on YouTube. Came out yesterday. I figured out what it is. We are not your kind. But, you know, some, you know, crazy stuff, you know. It's like, you know, that's a full set of the news cycle, you know, I would know. Well, I know that's a full set of, you know, talk about. Probably even talk about, you know, that Missouri, you know. Probably is, you know. He's, you know. Talk about that. We heard about that, you know. All the Frank. The fake YouTube pranks and social experiments and stuff. YouTubers and YouTube run if you knew. A lot of drama, a lot of stuff.
That's the thing,
you know, Fort Illinois is loud, crazy and dangerous. If I could even mention and say of all this stuff. I talk about that fire. Didn't know that drama and the burn, you know, the smoke and stuff for the van. But two stuff I haven't mentioned. I mean, probably not heard that. Could have been the. It's like that one thing. I guess, you know, that powder, gunpowder from Zimu, Rainer, shook everything. Oh. Loud. Who's here, you know? They do what, you know, do whatever they point. Chance of saying, yeah. I was better off. Play City, I don't know. You know. Yeah. Jeez, what the fuck? What is going on? We got more of this. There's no Corey Taylor. There's too many. It's crazy. Man. This is like Clay City, Illinois. You know, bad and loud and all that above, you know. I think I was the loudest, you know. I don't know what's going on. Obviously, I don't know. Probably got to do what you got to do. Man, what is going on? That's the saying about it. But truly, I know, you know, people don't want to hear that, you know, too much hate. It's like that, you know, I could, you know, Slipknot, lead singer, Corey Taylor, 100%, you know. We have America, United States, our gun problem. Yeah. It's like that, you know. Violence and anger problem. You know. Hate problem. Unbelievable. Who knows? You know, it's. Well, for it, I don't know. It's dangerous, you know. It's crazy. It's insane, you know. But that's to say about it, you know, when I was younger and stuff, that, you know, people came weird hours, you know. And you know, just drove up looking and laughing and staring and stuff like that. Like that, you know, 33 years ago, in my brain, you know, going to go. And I didn't know, you know. Whatever, you know. It's like that, probably. On something. Well, it could be mental illness, mental retardness, you know. Jeez. Man, give me a wave saying that. It could be mental illness, mental retardment, brain disorder. But like that, you probably have to be on something. It's not marijuana, pot, I don't know, but K2. What, you know. It could be drunk. I don't really blame beer and alcohol and drunk and all that. And probably not even K2. Probably not motion shrimping. Like that, me, you know, two, you know, a lot of things I blame, you know, meth, bath salt, could be even cocaine, crack, well, probably not, either meth or bath salt, probably not, it's the same, you know, but, you know, here, creepy sounds in the woods, you know, a lot of creepy stuff I haven't mentioned, but, yeah, mention of scary noises, I don't know, it's like people in the woods, like somebody screaming, like a girl screaming or something, you know, hear like a cat noise, a lot of creepy stuff. Oh boy, what a time, right? Man, stuff is getting high too. In Illinois. Talking about, God, you know, talking about PlayStation 4 and all that, bub. MTD, you know, you're going to be all about the Xbox.
No progress, though.
Why my dad and my wife, you know, talk about in the diss of Netflix like that. Captivia, I did all that, finish that up, get that taken back. Sun Raven, Lion Gate Films, Lock It After Dark in 2007, a great year. That year was good. The people be like, goodbye. What the hell? Like, what the hell? I didn't know you were. That's a good year for me. That's a hell of a year. I don't know of YouTube 2006 or 2007. It's not 2007. I don't know. But it was a good year. Horror movies and all of that. I don't know why I should. And that movie kind of... Captivity had probably been in forever since I watched that. Just like that, my dad said, you know, gotta cut this, you know. You know, get, you know, Netflix, three movies, through the mill, absolutely free. She does it till Dad pays the big stuff, you know, I don't know. Not gonna get the Dish and the DirecTV. Dish, no CBS, no Fox Midwest Sports. So yeah, no. My DirecTV is higher and you gotta pay for it. You know, I don't know if you can get four, I don't know, you know, Wabash, new cable, and old cable, new cable. And you got QVC, now I don't know, it probably went up, Dave Venable, Thursday antenna, that'd be the perfect one. So yeah. Like that, you know. YouTube, they doing baseballs. I guess you have YouTube, you know, three things, you know. Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. I watch baseball free every once in a while. So, yeah. So like staying on, you know, getting expensive, you know. You know, for a little McDonald's, you know, dollar sweet teas. No. You know, inflation, work on, I don't wanna work. I don't like that place to be there. Big town, big city up in Illinois. It's a buck sweet tea. I did it, you know, we talked about it. And the gas prices are, and everything is expensive, probably on that rising. Like MTD said, you know, California, Colorado. Looks like of Arizona. That's not expensive. But, a lot of debate about why I keep the discs, and you know, the Blu-rays and DVDs. People be like, hey, you know, you go for jobs to catch on. Most of the majority of me. My Pet Sematary. You know, it's Blu-ray Pet Sematary, Stephen King remake new one. I don't want to go out, I want to buy it. I want to watch it. You know. And Bell Comes Home, I'll probably buy that when it comes. Because Netflix, downfall of them rules, you know how we do. You know, probably been years and years. They made rules where, you know, they're gonna take forever. that's the same with all the stores or whatever. But like the stuff comes out, you know, first, you know, like you have, you know, PlayStation Network store, places for iTunes and stuff like that. It would be like Google. Probably even YouTube. You know. I like to have streaming. That's what my dad. And then, you know, well, you know, I got stream. This is crazy. But it's the same if it was, you know, has sugar and all that, you know, it probably would be one of the greatest. But still, I think it's good, still good stuff that's created for it. I like that a comparison. Kind of, you know, kind of remind me of kind of like punk and stuff, you know. Cotton candy, and I wonder if I tried that marshmallow coke, chocolate, whatever. But my girlfriend Chapman's kept you one. She would love that. If they had sugar in it. You'd probably miss her. She used to get that all the time. Like that, you could get marshmallow. I forgot to mention that in Captain Gamery, Kentucky, Wendy's. Are they copying Fort Illinois DQ Dairy Queen? Because, you know, they got a great Sprite. Because he always does that. I don't know if you could do a great Coke. But Fort Illinois DQ Dairy Queen, we could get both a great Sprite and a great Coke. Like that, that'd be. I did a blue raspberry Coke. My girlfriend tried to catch one, you know, she had strawberry, chocolate marshmallow, all that in the Coke. I know, it make it crazy, that's for sure. Seems like she did that all her life, I guess. I don't know. That's the same, because you can get chocolate and anything. You could get marshmallow, have rainbow Sprite. If I got water, I wonder, it'd probably be like that. The Big Ten, Big City, FM, Illinois, and the ice water and all that. That was incredible. That was amazing. But I don't know, it just, I don't know. It's insane. But YouTube is YouTube, but 18 years old and older adults only. Try it. Well, that's a good saying about that, cat. And when it got, you hit the Kentucky category, Gaming League Kentucky, it wouldn't do that. I think he tried all of them, I believe. He did the two originals twice, or just the cotton candy twice. I don't know. Like that is definitely be good for Man Lorne. I want my dad to try that. Insane. Definitely need a haircut. So go for Chubb's Caption 1. You know. Her grandma. She needs cousin with the same animal. Her grandpa took me for a DQ Dairy Queen. Went through the window and got a large Oreo cookie for Blizzard. It was my dad's car. It was $4.29, $0.31, $4.66. So I did. I don't know what the workers think. Out of two workers or whatever. That's for looking in here and make sure that one of the, you know, bags and lids and all that. My dad definitely makes sure. The middle system may do that too. I wonder if what I should do. Just eat that? Eat chili beef sugar sandwich now? Like that? I did all kinds of trash. Rip-ups. Boxes. Cereal boxes. And biscuit box. My girlfriend, tried to get someone had a biscuit. No, I don't know. I think Tennessee Pride. She had it before. I don't know if she liked it or not. I had to get rid of my grapefruit and nuts, you know. All throw away and all that. So, it's like chili and peanut butter sandwich. I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe I could eat all that. I don't know. No breakfast. No, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe just eat that. I don't know. I don't think I could eat all that, really. That's the saying about that. Yeah, I guess. That's how I might, you know, go Subway. I guess I could have got something at Dairy Queen. I don't know. I wonder if Burger King gonna get the angriest Whopper lover, you know, like. Oh, I don't know what is it, like hot sauce in the bun. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, big time, big city, effing in Illinois. That flamethrower. It's in Butte. I don't know if they would have, still have chicken and waffles. That would be sweet. Flamethrower. Oh, that's awesome, burger. Snickers, you know. I always thought there was always Snickers to me. Yeah, so you could peanut butter pie. I wonder if you could just get peanut butter pie. I mean, that'd be perfect Starbucks Frappuccino marshmallow. I don't know why they don't have, you know, just a marshmallow. I think it's secret menu. Always have marshmallow stuff, I guess. Like, QVC Junior gonna be pumpkin crazy, you pumpkin crazy. Oh, good old pumpkin crazy, I reckon. You know, what about all the other crazy, you know? So, YouTubers, YouTubemen, comment down below. You pumpkin crazy. It's America, United States, punk. Gotta be pumpkin crazy and all that. What about all the other stuff in between? All the other crazy, you know, Oreo crazy, you know, peanut butter crazy, you know, Sour Patch Kids crazy, Peeps crazy, you know. What else crazy we got? You know. But Pumpkin Pie Blizzard, yeah. Will they have apple pie blizzard? That'd be sweet. No, I like the apple pie blizzard. I wonder if Casual Gamer Reed Kentucky did that on his YouTube video. I wonder if he could get an apple pie blizzard. No, it's like that. It's like me. Should I do Pop-Tarts again? Because we're cream, I don't even think they're Oreo. I don't think they really have Oreo Pop-Tarts. They had Dunkin' Donut Pop-Tarts. I like the local ones. I don't know. Did they do a pumpkin one and put on the cream? I don't know. But Starbucks Salted Caramel Mocha. Oh yeah, that's the largest. But ice coffee is fun. But man, I'd be sweet if I could get candy cane frappuccino. You know, that'd be sweet. Even that, I would try a marshmallow frappuccino. I don't know. Nuts. Something you gotta try. Blue raspberry, I bet I would like. It's good. I don't know. It's interesting, you know. It kind of, maybe it would, on the soap, I'll go up and get stuff for maybe like Bath and Body, you know, like a pumpkin marshmallow or something, and I got codkin and all that. YouTuber, comment down below, are you a snack on the marshmallows? Are you like marshmallow cereal? I don't know if that's new or not, Fruit Loop marshmallows. Say Jack. Apple Jacks, I did a marshmallow, I don't know. But s'mores, that's a marshmallow, sir. And Pop Tarts, you know. S'mores strudels, they crowded with pumpkin pie. Yep. Caramel apple. Strudels, that's a treat right there. So, YouTube, leave a comment down below. What's your favorite Pop Tart, strudel, cereal? Cheerio. I thought they might have did Flintstones. So, marshmallow. Oh, there is. Cocoa Pebbles. Cocoa Pebbles and Fruity Pebbles. That cereal's incredible, good, and great. Ends it. Honeycombs. Well, I guess it's a lot of boogeymen these days. Cocoa Puffs, got Reese's, graham crackers, cinnamon, you know, golden grahams, cinnamon toast crunch, Pops, I got boogeymen, cornflakes, frosted flakes, I got spookies, Count Dracula. YouTube, you need to tell my room at ABC's alphabet. I don't say him at I don't know. Should. My girlfriend, should know about them. I think they did have marshmallow. Alphabet cereal. ABC's. Well, Count Dracula, they did too. Yeah. I don't know. What would be the famous? Well, ABC Alphabet, you have them, Lucky Charms, Count Dracula. Yeah, Twix, Trix, or the Rabbit. Twix skin butter, that's good. I blooded this. That's all my YouTube channel. I did that. Well, dude, it's like that. People are like, what? Why not you put on your tubes? Then I miss out. But I have pretty good, you know, I've had some good hits here. Some bad hits. But boy, Candy Cane Blizzard. Hey, I found you up yet, please. I get apple pie if that's possible. It's been a while, but they will have pumpkin pie. I probably need to do that chocolate shake. My only sister know. Casual game where you put pumpkin like or not. My own sister tries to be fun. I like that Oreo, cotton candy, sprinkles, blue. It's like blue ice. You know, blue and all that. Zero gravity, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Well, it goes good together. It's like, or a cookie jar. They should have that forever. Orioles aren't crooked. But I would love to try that, you know, at least once. Probably get it all the time, too. Oreo and candy cane. It did it before. But playing candy cane blue, like candy cane frappuccino. Oh my god, Starbucks is good. You can do this. You can do it. Come on, man. That's perfect. With perfect frappuccino. You can even do marshmallow. But prefer candy cane. Oh, candy cane. Hell yeah, yeah. Did I do peppermint mocha at Starbucks? I don't know. But that's the thing, you know. I wonder about that. But I'm gonna definitely get large hot salted caramel mocha. Well, I'll do pumpkin. That's good too, you know. It's all good. And the largest of the frappuccinos and the ice. Oh, that's awesome. Now, maple pecan, I'll probably do that. Probably definitely do that. I know. It's not my girlfriend trying to get you one like that. Man, this can's pretty sweet. It's way better than tea, baby. Energy drink. Hydro. No. I don't know. Let's see what it's, about. Hide power potion. Citrus. Center for citrus. Yeah. They all have to use it. I want to earn a bane and eat your drink. Birthday cake. I'm gonna go with that. I'm taking it. But this. MTD just for you. So thanks for the tea picks, reviews, and knowing about exclusive eBay. Links down in the description box. With eBay in it, Instagram. So yeah. And I definitely gotta do more. I gotta even get the blue Raz, you know. So the pops, you know. Forge of caffeine. 24 ounces. It's like the blue Raz. Wait a little here. I don't know. Very unique. So YouTuber Ninja Bunny, 18 years old and owner of Dallas only. Try this. Like this, you never know what could be possible. And it's like that, you know. It's not on Amazon, so eBay, PayPal, exclusive, you know. Link down below the description box. You know, it'd be there, so. It won't be disappointing. It's just one most unique energy drink out there. You know, great idea, you know, you have it. Sour C4 original, no, Ultimate Sour Batch Bros, Rays, Sour Gummy Worms, Beyond, Raw Lit, Gummy Worms, Beyond Raw Lit, Snow Cone, C4 Ultimate, no, yeah, Ultimate, Artist Snow Cone, Raise, Apollo 50 Anniversary of the Moon Landing. Then you got C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle. Unbelievable. So yeah. Good stuff. good stuff. Amazing. Oh, so what we got? Those are YouTubers that need to blend. Calm down the whole weekend. Weekend. Yeah. Stuff changing, stuff is gonna be crazy. I don't know what's all good. It's gonna be bad times. So yeah. Think I'm gonna mow tomorrow. Like that, I couldn't do that. But what was I looking at? Was it done? Might have been done. I wonder what I'm gonna listen to next. Oh yeah, okay, it gotta be my phone. Yeah. That would be so loud on my iPod. Oh, that would be loud. So I don't know what I'm gonna listen to. Bad Me Evil Email Slaughterhouse. And I listen, you know, maybe I need to listen to something else. You know? What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently the Cubs are trailing the Reds 10-0 in the bottom of the 7th.
So yeah, look like they lose the series. What time does the Chicago Cubs game on tomorrow?
Tomorrow, they will play the Reds at Great American Ballpark at 12:10 p.m.
This one here. Okay. It is 4, so let's tie it. Let's take 2. So yeah. Yeah, my girlfriend kept sketching one looking for two things in the mail. Day sure, that'd be a while because I worry. Guess Paranorman will be Monday, my dad didn't get rid of it. I don't know when Annabelle Comes Home be out or yesterday. We're watching it. Rocket Man. Good. So Monday through Friday, days NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers and YouTube. Must be 18 years old and older adults only. Then we got America Got Talent. NBC. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Performance. The votes. So YouTubers and YouTubers, please vote for your favorites. Come on now. Vote. The Wednesday, on NBC. Same station, channel. Same time, the results. 5. Tuesday, Wednesday night, America Got Talent. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, 18 years old and older adults, huh? Because, like that, you know. That'd be right next. If YouTubers and YouTubers, 18 years old and older adults, huh? You can go to TV Land yonder. Those are 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. And me, I do this. $14.99 SD Standard Edition DVD TV Pass. Yonder. Places you're in the store, places you're for. So, yeah. Unique. I would do that, I guess. I don't know. I like that, you know. You know, for T-Pix reviews, an exclusive, hookup. T-Pix reviews and, you know, the hooker and chatter and all that, you know. And for exclusive, you know how we do. So I like that T1 I mentioned. I like Bane energy drink. I could do all that. Blue Raz be better, you know, the pop, you know, cotton candy. And, you know, sour, super sours, you know. Apple, Granny Smith, sour apple. And, you know, like the original, but without the junk. So, like that with sugar, that'd be, so, probably be one of the greatest things of all time, I guess. But still, I bet casual gamer in Kentucky would love the can. So sexy. I bet T-Pain's reviews, you know. Perfect for Madman Gordon, my dad. I don't know why MTD not. He liked the Monster Ultra Zero. That's probably had, you know, I have the dyes and stuff like that. And I probably have high food corn syrup. I like these. I don't know. So YouTubers in YouTube land. 18 years old and only adults on me. Give it a shot. Get this one. And Phantom Marshmallow, you know. But, you know, it's like casual gamer in Kentucky said, you know what you're getting yourself into. Probably, I wonder about that, because, you know, like the diet sodas, they have the food, high food corn syrup in them, the, you know, artificial flavors and dyes and food coloring and all that. And they have aspartame. Probably, maybe that's be the problem with diet sodas, because they have the aspartame. Well, these don't have nothing. Then you have that Nutrisystem. They have that pack of Nutrisystem. They have no junk. Well, that's the same. These do not have. Like TPS reviews, that's why he got, you know, hate the soda and like the energy drinks. I think all these energy drinks never ever had aspartame. That was always sodas and all that. That's probably why they taste like shit. But like that one was a T1 Bane energy drink. I don't know. Maybe I have aspartame. I gotta do some Spike. A Spike. See, baby, reviews the Spike energy drink started this. It's like that one song. And let me see. that was always an NWA song. Is it Saints Sick Yet? That started all this. But YouTubers need to learn. If you're 18 years old and know their background, then comment down below. What was your favorite boxer and boxing match? But you know, oh, we got cotton candy, super sour. It was pretty good, you know. But probably super sour, you know. Apple, green apple, sour apple, green tomatoes. Probably that one. Cause I love myself. The regulars and all that. Then, yeah, the others of it. What be you need to drink in that tea one? Once rains, thieves, see, four regular, ultimate rays, RAGE. Just like that. And I really have to give Spike another shot and chance. And I gotta do that. I bet I would like Beyond. But I'm excited for that. What I did America. Would I do any others? Who knows? That's very. That's something. This is a crazy interview. No, like that, dude, tomorrow would be Blue Rabs. Just one. But probably so, I guess. Who knows? I have no idea. I know, worst show ever. But no doubt about it, exclusive only. eBay, PayPal, and Instagram down below. Hope it pays the review of the beginning. This video wasn't playing in the background. But a lot of changes will be coming. That's so good. Mowing here. Will I get any kind of food? I don't know. The Man Impossible Burger is crazy. I wonder, can I get the $7 app and all that still going? I don't know if they're doing that to each other. People are going nuts about it, so. I don't know. I have no idea. That's the same, because the, Jack Chase DC came back and done it. Don't like it. Steve Reville, Captain Gamers, Kentucky. Fast food pit stop. Yeah. Interesting. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, comment down below. Yen or out? Impossible Birds. Suckass Kicker Sport. Suckass Kickass. Let's talk about it. I don't know, but the angriest and whatever, you know, with stuff, you know, red hot, you know, hot sauce in the bun, I will get that. That's good. I wonder if you can still get a trip. I wonder if I should get Reaper. You know, stuff, grill stuff, nacho. I'm definitely doing that. And you got volcano taco burrito. Yep. They even grill stuff, nacho. That's one of my favorites. Volcano taco and volcano burrito. And he had that breakfast one. And the jalapeno thing. Biscuit. Chicken. That's pretty good. The grill stuff nacho. I'm getting that one. It's like that, you know, like Subway, you know. I always get the same thing. You know, good forever for a salad, you know. But do a pizza, make a hot pizza. Do a do ciabatta. I did it once. It'll be rising and ciabatta. And then get meat, you know. Could I get pizza meatball? What did I do? Because I did sweet chicken tear off. I don't know what I should do. Ultimate cheesy garbage. That bread was crazy. Then you had garter bread of whatever. But sunflower crunch bread. Oh my god. That bread was badass. I love that bread. I love that. I don't know. It's honey, jalapeno chicken. The bacon's good. You know, Fort Illinois was the only place to have it. And you had that sauce. That hot jalapeno sauce. That was crazy. Look, carved turkey. Oh, and cranberry mustard sauce. I love carved turkey. That'd be perfect. I would actually do that. But then again, I could even make it hot and spicy. That'd be perfect with ciabatta bread. Like, well, I did that ultimate cheesy garlic bread of that one, sunflower crunch bread. Of when they had the jalapeno chicken. Did the carved turkey like that. Oh well. YouTubers in YouTube, let me comment down below. Yeah, Subway. We did pretty good video here. This is unique. I think over, but I bet I will. I don't know. See you about it. Oh no, of course not. My heart pounding. Hope this is not kicking my ass. Now will this be something? Marshmallow. We see snow cones, we see gum moons. And you have Sour Patch Bros. Supposed to be like Sour Patch Kids. And we see that too, cause yeah, we saw lemonheads too. So yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, we see a lot of stuff. So yeah. Of course, a cotton candy too. Well, I probably had a more. Oh yeah, hot cocoa or hot cocoa. I'm definitely gonna get that blizzard. I probably gotta be marshmallow. I should be able to get marshmallow blizzard. I don't know. Who knows? So YouTubers, YouTube, gonna comment down below. We get Dairy Queen, Burger King. I didn't really mention them. McDonald's and Taco Bell pizza. But we never talk about the big boys, cause you know we don't get one. Don't have no big boys. Don't have no Carl's Jr. No Hardee's. I hope they did get chicken pancake, but they have waffles. Not no good old dad can get a bugger. When you get root beer and grilled cheese, I'm gonna go to that sketcher one more try to know that. I wanna try chicken fries. No Wendy's? Oh, I know Wendy's salad. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, just bad. A lot of places. My go from Chabot yesterday and grandma no more Penny Express. How about that? Oh, Penny Express. I know a lot of people like that. Yeah, I know. I would love to go inside Mexican Chinese. Yeah. Yes, please sign me up. White Castle. Denny's. Oh boy.
Okay.
I know what they're saying. But I gotta go right here. We're gonna talk about Denny's. We're gonna go right here, right now. We talk about million things. Why not, right? Yes, I got a bill. But spicy sriracha burger. Oh boy, I probably jumped. Oh my god. Oh hell yeah. Cheddar cheese, bacon, jalapeno, cream sriracha sauce, sliced tomato, red onions, and pickles. BRIOCH bun. No pickles. Yeah, I probably got to go. Oh my god, that'd be perfect. Bourbon bacon burger, oh my god. We'll do more of that. Oh shit. I'll definitely do spicy French. Probably do a part two, Blue Raz, probably tomorrow. So eBay PayPal exclusive. So the links down below, description box of eBay, PayPal, and Instagram. So thanks to exclusive, thanks to T-Pay for views. We'll do that right there. Boom. 18 years old, unknown adults only. So it's caffeine, Rockstar Endurance, X, Marshmallow. There you go. See you about tomorrow night. A Blue Raz. Rockstar Endurance. Alright. Nothing in it. No junk in the trunk. Zero everything on all the above, you know. Alright. Part two. Getting there. Okay. Alright. Woo, woke off.